I am here today with my colleague, the governor of Gedo region, His Excellency Mohamed, and myself, because of a lot of negative propaganda by the public, on particularly on our brothers, the Somalia side, against the government of Somalia with respect to the progress of the border securitization program, where a lot of false information has been shared that relates to the issue of forceful eviction, demolition of houses for the poor public, and also mismanagement of the public affairs by those that are responsible for the border securitization program. And I'm here to confirm that nothing of the sort has happened. Consultation has been ongoing for now almost 2.5 years. And the reason why the progress of the border is very slow is because every step we are taking, we are trying to make sure that we are all, as the two governments, two levels of government, the two governments and the two regional governments, are all in the loop in terms of the progress of this issue. Now, we want to clarify that after discussion and the recent meeting where the regional coordinator, Ambassador Saleh, was also in attendance, it was agreed that we temporarily halt the issue of the border securitization pending discussion on the fate of the houses that lie directly on the border, and until consultation